So I'm back here over at Penmae Farm, and you see, I'm right by the main stage here, and about 7 o'clock, I think there's about three bands that'll be kicking off on there later on. But another reason for me to come here is just to check in with an old mate of mine. I met him at the last year's event out here, and there he is. Chris, how are you, sir?
Hello, very
Chris,
well.
Chris from
North House Brecon.
How are things going in North House?
Good, very good indeed. Very busy indeed.
Are you?
Yeah. So we've just opened up a cafe, bar, music venue, recording studio, workshop, teaching place, and then obviously
you're back here again.
All this,
I remember being sat with you here last year. How many events have you done here now for this?
Guys, over ten years.
So you've been here from the start then.
Not quite the start. Some of the crew, especially this man here, been here since the start.
Yeah. What's your name?
This is Snake.
Snake the Snake.
Yeah, okay. So, I was out with the first acts yesterday.
Good, very good. You know, this is only the second time we've opened and started running from a Thursday.
Yeah.
And last night, I think it was, you know, massive turnout. For what is a Thursday evening. So yeah, we're
looking
forward to tonight.
Out
to get the first set.
As events go, though, Chris, what is this one like to tech and manage? How would you?
These ones are great because we've now we've built up a really good relationship with the bands and the performers and the artists and the tech guys and everything else. We find this is. A real lovely, nice, we're very well organized.
Yes.
Everything's on an install now, so it's that much easier and quicker. And like the bands know what they're doing. We got an amazing space on stage, we got an amazing backstage, we got all the facilities, so it's just great. And I don't do very many festivals
ever, but I do here.
I never miss these.
Well, I had a great night that night with you last year.
Yes,
last year. We did have a fabulous night. And as I say, I'm going to be about popping up.
Yes.
So hopefully, I know you'll be busy here.
I know, we're taking equipment apart.
You're taking a bit of a spring clean or summer clean.
Yeah.
And I'm going to be popping up, having a chat to people, but I will have a little, I'm going to give somebody a little shout out here. Marshall and the Hats,
yes,
Bill Wells.
Yes, there you
are. They're great fans, but it wouldn't be fair of me not to give them a shout out.
They came and visited us in Brecon recently, so
yeah,
we're all looking forward to
it. Oh, the lads there, really looking forward to Sunday night.
Absolutely.
So I'll be definitely doing a bit of blogging then.
So I got to say, everybody, come and visit us in Brecon. The old Harley's nightclub is where we are, so we are the entire street. Come and visit us and come and have a coffee or a drink.
Well, tell me what I'm going to have to do then. Next blog, Coffee with Chris.
Coffee with Chris, definitely.
In Brecon.
It's a deal, right?
It's a deal, but I'll probably have a chat to you. but at the back as you carry it on.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Do it.
Always a pleasure, sir.
You too. Right, see you all soon.